I try to flat load my feet so I can snap load my power package. That way I can amplify both lag and drag pressure through impact fix. As long as my number two power accumulator doesn't break down, I can reach maximum centripetal force with minimum pivotal resistance.